Mr. Speaker, the big question this week is, can we believe what the Prime Minister says? So let us start with his credibility gulf over the election. The Prime Minister was asked this: hand on heart, if the polls showed a 100-seat majority, would you still have called off the election? And he said yes. Does he expect anyone to believe that?